All right, guys, this is going to be a little bit of a different video. So at first, no, there is not a face reveal, or for you freaks out there, not a toe reveal. This is going to be a video of me talking about what Hightail is for me and what my plans for the future is for my channel. I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you guys stay tuned to the end, I may have a giveaway or a secret code somewhere hidden in the middle of the video, wink wink. So you may have to watch the entire thing. So hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you when it starts. Alright, cool. Alright, hey everybody, what is going on? Canadian Flasher guys, and today everybody we're going to be talking about pretty much what Hightail is to me. And I want to start it off by saying thank you guys so much for helping me reach 3,000 subscribers so far. I know I've said it before, I did like 3,000 subscriber special, but honestly I never thought I would reach even 1,000, let alone like 3 times that, so 3,000. I know it's not the biggest number in the world, but it is pretty big to me because I've been trying to do this for a while, and I'm extremely grateful for all you guys out there, so thank you so much. Honestly, for me, I see Hightail as an outlet, and I think a lot of other people see that too. We all know the game has a ton of potential, and literally a ton of potential, like, it's crazy. You can probably make any game in Hightail, which is absolutely insane. So, for me, the way I want to express, like, my gratitude or whatever for Hightail is that I like to make videos for it. As you guys know, I have this channel that you're clearly watching, so, you guys know that. But I want my channel to be an outlet for, like, other aspiring creators, too. And I know I'm not the biggest out there, but, you know how Mr. Beast did that thing where he literally gave somebody 1 million subscribers? Like, I would love to do that and help people like that. It's just always who I've been. I've always been, like, helpful. I don't know why. I'm kind of weird like that. But, yeah, I want to help, like, aspiring creators. Like, that's why I do those, like, community rewinds at the end of the month. To get, like, the fan art and the artist community going. And I want to put more videos in there, but not many people make, like, that many animations. So, it's kind of hard. But, yeah, I want Hightail to be an outlet. And I want to use my channel as also kind of outlet. Maybe not even my main channel, maybe my second channel, which you guys should probably go follow. Ali, it's called Canadian Gaming, you guys should probably do that. Definitely more videos on that soon, and I'll probably stream Minecraft on there, or Twitch, if I get new internet soon, which, you know, I think I will be doing. And also, Hightail is gonna allow me to express myself, and I've always been, like, the quiet kid in school. I was never, like, that one kid who would just, like, you know, ask questions or anything like that. I would always be quiet, but I was never, like, the extremely quiet kid, never said anything. So, Hightail has allowed me to express myself. I've never seen myself as, like, the creative type, pretty much until I started making and editing videos, and I absolutely love it. Like, I love making thumbnails, doing graphic design. I'm not the best at it, but, like, you know, I always try to improve on my content every single video, and that's going to be starting even more now. I got a little lazy about that in the summer. I don't know why. I'm kind of weird. So, there's quite a... next, I want to talk about the future, and the future of my channel and all that. So, it's not going anywhere, trust me guys, this is just the beginning. Just wait for Hightail to start, it's gonna be great. Trust me, it's gonna be fantastic. So I'm pretty sure millions of other people are gonna be doing this. Hopefully I can capitalize on this and do a little special twist. And this is gonna be, obviously, the Let's Play series. And we're gonna be doing maybe 2 or 3 different Let's Play series. Maybe one will be on my second channel or something like that, or one will be on the main channel, which is probably going to be my solo Let's Play. And then I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing, like, a YouTuber Let's Play with, like, Connor and Dank and maybe 30 Virus Game Gurus. I'm not too sure if that's going to come through. I hope so. That'll be really fun. Get to mess with those guys, especially Connor. I'm going to burn his Quebecs all to the ground. That'll be funny. So maybe that's a cool thing I can also put on the second channel, or maybe I can stream that on YouTube or Twitch or something like that. And then I also want to do, like, a... me and Connor, I think Dank have talked about this too, just like us three, and then we do like a big giant Let's Play with a bunch of like fans on Twitch and like a bunch of our followers and subscribers and all that. So it's like an open world that all you guys can pretty much just join and just go nuts on. So that's a lot of some of the content that I want to do when Hightail comes out, but there is a lot more. I also want to do a bunch of tutorials, kind of like how, you know, like how to kill like Chieftain, like the boss, the Torque boss. Or like how to kill the boy dragon, or maybe how to find something in Hytale, or how to complete like a mini quest. I want to do stuff like that because I know those really help people who just start the game, and once this game just releases, a lot of people are going to be looking up how to like kill the Yeti or kill the boy dragon. And I think it'll be a good opportunity to maybe grow a little bit if you can like expand your type of content like that. I think that's really cool. There is another thing that I really want to do. It's very classified. I don't want to mention it right now. I don't want anyone to take the idea. I love watching videos that are like this, so I'm pretty sure maybe some of you will see it before, but hopefully I'll be the first one to do it in Hytale. And then there is also, I want to do a lot of multiplayer, and not just like survival multiplayer, kind of like how SMPs are, but like on like the Hypixel Hytale server, or maybe Blockshot and all that. So hopefully I can be a content creator for the Blockchain Network. I think I already am. I'm not really too sure. I gotta check on that. And then also, obviously, be playing on Hypixel and all that. So hopefully everything goes well for that. I hope a lot of people play the multiplayer and not just single player once the game drops. But either way, I would love to play multiplayer with all you guys. That'll be a lot of fun. And last but not least, a lot of people are gonna be doing this, and I definitely wanna. I don't wanna start off by just doing this, but I would like to get to it in the future, and that's just making Hytale movies, or how like using the movie maker. Maybe I maybe be an actor or something like that. I think that'll be really cool. I won't be the guy who like makes all the effects and everything, and that's not me. Too much work. But you know, I'd love to act in a couple of you guys' films or something like that. I think that'll be really cool. So after this, there is talk, and yesterday I literally just released that I made a Twitch, or 2 days ago I like updated and finally like I had a Twitch account, but it was never like anything big. So I just like renovated my Twitch account and everything. It's called Canadian Flash YT. If you guys want to follow it, I'll leave a link in the description for you guys to follow it. And also, I think, oh, what is that right there? Oh my God, there is a secret word on the top of the screen. Whoever comments that first, whoever comments that one, I'm telling you, gonna get a cool prize when Hytale releases. Oh, yeah, I'll give you that. I'll give you a cool prize. Or you can get a Minecraft prize right now. It's your decision, whoever comments it down first. So, like I said before, I want to do my main Let's Play on my YouTube channel, the Canadian Flash channel. And then maybe I'll do a second Let's Play on the, like, Canadian Gaming channel. And then I want to have one that's, like, specifically just Twitch or, like, YouTube streamed. I'm not really too sure how each will go. I literally have like almost no experience with Twitch. I've probably watched maybe 10 Twitch live streams in my day. That's pretty much it. But other than that, I have a lot more experience with YouTube. But I do want to get into Twitch because I really like how streaming works on there. It's pretty cool. And YouTube streaming could also work. It is kind of finicky, but it really all depends. I want to do some practice streams once I get new Wi-Fi, but I don't know when that's going to be. And last but not least, I want to talk about my end goal for Hytale. And obviously, the end goal is to pretty much be successful and make a living off of it. I don't know if that's even a possibility. I really hope so. Like, obviously, everyone's end goal on YouTube is to reach like 100,000, 1 million, or 10 million, 100 million subscribers. Who knows? For me, I think it'll be considered a success if I reach 100,000 subscribers. I know it is kind of a lot to talk about right now considering I'm at 3,000, but I think 100,000 is a pretty achievable goal for when Hytale releases. And if worse comes to worse, I'll take 10,000, that's fine. 10,000's good for me too. If I do succeed like this, and either way, regardless, my channel is gonna be a platform for you guys too. But I would love to help out all of you guys once Hytale releases. Like, you guys know, if you comment on any of my videos, I'll respond, or at least heart your comment. If you like message me on Discord, I'll respond unless it's something really stupid. And if you message me on Instagram, not Instagram, on Twitter, or at me on Twitter, I'll respond. So yeah. So I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And also remember, comment that secret word that was on the top of the screen. First one to do that wins a prize. So yeah. See you in the next video. Goodbye.